playoff rivals clashing again with the pursuit of a playoff spot on the line as the LA Kings visit the United Center and the Chicago Blackhawks. In transition now with Clifford. Going into the corner and absorbing the check from Oster.
You can see the respect the Kings have for Patrick Kane there. You had the defenseman standing up.
Here the Kings score! With a shot through the middle from Torrey Mitchell.
Nice backhand pass. And look at that front net traffic right there. Clifford's going one way, the puck's going the other. It's a wide open situation with Mitchell, I believe, coming right off the bench.
Not much action the last couple minutes. Chicago into the offensive zone. An Isimov shot got blocked. Kings trying to get the break going with Andreoff and Amadio back over the line. Amadio crisscrossing with Grudzinski. Wrister redirected home by Andreoff. And it's a 2-0 Kings lead. Andreoff's fifth point of the road trip on a beautiful setup by Grudzinski.
A couple of drop passes, and then Andreoff, who entered the zone first, ends up being where? Front net. Exactly what we've been talking about, and that's a pass shot by Brodzinski.
Converging with Amadio, puck popped in the air, Pearson retrieved in the corner, nice saucer pass to the line, a fake shot allows Phaneuf to step in and score! Dion Phaneuf getting it through the screen.
You hunt the puck down, you get it back, here comes the fake shot. See, right there, just fake, but then it comes across, change the point of attack, front net presence. We talked about traffic. And this one is seeing eye. Forsberg doesn't see the puck.
Phaneuf plays at goal line. Pearson is there. Turning the corner on Connor Murphy. Slices back through. A second bid from Mitchell wouldn't go.
The Kings creating loose pucks once again, but the big pad save.
It's about putting in a full 60.
Dowdy's still on the bench for the Kings. Certainly in pain.
Shot right on. Rebound score. Patrick Sharp. Blackhawks are on the board.
I think it's Dahlstrom. Yeah, he ends up taking the shot, and it's so low to the far side that the rebound is angled right back into the middle.
They are 1-for-2. Oh, boy. Here comes Taves, shorthanded. Taves across to Saad. Big stop by Quick.
I mean, it was perfect. The pass was perfect. The shot was perfect. He'd want to get it higher on the play, but Jonathan Quick with it every inch of the way.
And Astroza gets to this puck. Right up to the line. Nice keep up there by Seabrook. Played across. Broken up. Loose puck. Turned on the goal by Anisimov. And Quick getting a big piece of that. Swatted at by Schmaltz. He never got a piece. Pinned along the boards. And that'll do it. The Kings come into Chicago and have taken their fourth straight over the Blackhawks.
So many of the little plays where you had forward supporting defensemen, vice versa, five men connected, little things that came together, and the Kings get a big 2 points.